We're gonna celebrate 50 followers by just playing Mario Kart Tour like usual. So, without much else in mind, I am gonna play and do stuff. Okay. Chat in Toad Circuit. Also, you missed it on the last part because I started and then, you know, it stopped immediately, but I bought like 30,000 coins worth of random things. I bought Pink Old Peach, a new glider, and some other random thing, though. So, yeah. That was a thing I did, off camera now, because, you know, streams like the end randomly. Ah, damn. No. Wait. Aw. Hi there. Peach doesn't get used much, so it's cool to see her here. Damn, I did the camera thing by accident. Okay. I didn't see what that was, but whatever. It's, you got cats, so Cat Mario and Cat Luigi. Should have been Giga Cat Mario. But it's whatever. Kind of boring, but cool. Oh, free pulls. Bruh, just kitty cards. Fitting. Okay, let's go. King Boo and Luigi's Mansion. Been a while since I've used regular King Boo. I like this track, it's pretty cool. And I like how it explores Boo Woods outside of Luigi's Mansion. I mean, Boo Woods clearly exists, but they don't really explore it in the game, so it's neat to see here. And how that's like half of the track. Simple, but you know, fun theming. No. Okay. Yeah, definitely. One of the best. Wow, 47 coins. Okay. Let's go. Dixie Kong in Donut Plains. Sure, why not? What, what? Yeah, they just wanted an easy skin like Gold King Boo and Gold Dry Bones. I mean, gotta have a character that can use a gold coin box, so. Just a recolor, but I mean, it is cool. Okay, let's go. I'm just writing down track names. Let's go. Damn. I missed out. Bruh. That's what you get for trying to screw me over, Dr. Luigi. Bruh. Wild race right here. Oh, what? He protected against it with his item. Coins. Near the end of the track, which I hate. Multitasking here. Let's go, Baby Daisy. Who I usually dislike, but let's give her a chance today. You know, maybe she'll do good for me. Did she just say mama? Sounded like she said mama! That's some lore right there. I mean, Baby Daisy is not really needed, but at least she's not Baby Rosalina. You know, I've warmed up to it over the years. Maybe Baby Daisy didn't do anything that bad. I mean, Daisy already kind of exists as a spinoff random character, so, like, Baby Daisy existing is kind of excusable. But, like, Baby Rosalina? No. You created something worse than Baby Daisy. Okay. Baby Daisy doesn't need to exist, but I mean, at least I can excuse her because Daisy's already a spinoff, like, filler character in a way. Baby Rosalina, on the other hand, goes against everything that Rosalina's lore stands for, and that is not okay. You know, oh, never mind. I was gonna say give Bowser a boost, but not today. Penguin. Okay, let's go. Dixie time. Not her time, apparently. Bruh, stop bumping me out of the way of this room. For freaking Ice World, man. Pingu reveal. True. Newt Newt! That's what horn sounds like. Boy, how did that stop the combo already? Okay, screw everything. Screw everything, Dixie's on a mad frenzy now. The trick animation is pretty funny. Also, yeah, me too. Put her in more spin-off games outside of DKC. Yeah, I like Diddy a lot. He's fun. Bro, she spins her hair. It's perfect. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I have a lot of rubies. Okay. Oh, you know, Kamek. He's cool. Okay. Ghost Valley, let's go. No, wait. Wow, I hate everything. Okay. Come on, Kamek. Kamek. You got this, Kamek. You and your pumpkin cart. You know. Come on, Kamek, you got this. Man, I can feel the power right now. Oh no! No, 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 no! Aw, you frickin' Diddy Kong, you little... Okay. I was just talking good about you, you know what you do? You frickin' ruin my combo. I'm going to kill you, Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong must be punished by law. Okay. Okay, let's go. Koopa Troopa Beach. With Peach. Just Peach. For a gold kitty cart. Today, we will use the Bitty Buggy. Okay. Let's go. Cool. Cool. Also, sorry, I'm a little distracted. I'm also reading comics at the same time I'm doing this. Which is, you know, kind of funny. But, you know, I gotta keep up on screw you. Gotta keep up on those comics, man. Okay, let's go, Peach. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Good enough. Let's go. Oh, you little stupid me. Yo, they got Noshi in the background. Blessed dinosaur. missed the mark, but it is okay. I have banana. Banana power! Banana power! Banana power! No, I will not let a meat defeat me. Let's go. Okay, we won. Bruh. Someone's name Sloppy Top Ill. I don't like that name. I don't even know if I have more coins. I think I do. Okay. Yeah. For a moment. Yo, combo attack with Junior, let's go! It's a pretty good, nice day outside today. I love Junior, he's one of my favorites. Kinda sad to see him sidelined lately. He hasn't really had a major role since, I don't know, New Super Mario Bros. U? Or like, Mario Galaxy 2 even. It's been years, man. Where's my Junior content? Well, I mean, I guess to be fair, there's also the Mario and Luigi and Paper Mario series where, you know, he's important, but like, give me more mainstream Junior too. Like, I don't think anyone was mad about him being important in Mario Galaxy, come on. It's not like the Koopalings, where they wore their welcome out. Bowser Jr. was fine. Bring him back, man. Nah, I think she's fine as is. Daisy. Eh, sure, why not? I like bees. Thinking of which, they should put in Queen Bee. Just saying. Put in Honey Queen. The most random but based character. Baby Park, let's go. Julia, VB, Kara, Papa Andy, Lullaby, Lil Potato. Okay. Oh, they added a Baby Peach statue. I didn't notice that. Flying Egg. No. No. thing. No frenzies on this map. It's been a while since I bought a track with no top shelves on it. Wait, why doesn't the music have the full part of the loop? It's just looping the same part. Where's the part where it's like dun 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 dun? Yeah, that part. It was just looping the same part. Let's go. Okay. Let's go, next track. DZ again, I guess. No, it's screw DZ. Let's use Toadette. She has mushrooms. Yeah, sure, let's go. Okay, Toadette time, let's go. And she is riding the marshmallow car. Bruh, your mom's face. Hilarious. Go. Comedy. Let's go. Yeah, boy. Showed it at one. Okay. Oh, bro, we already got a coin? Damn. Well, stream's over, fellas. I guess that leaves enough for a small next part anyway, so. But yeah, that was fun. Yeah. So, see you next time, fellas. I hope you all had a good one, and have a good day. GG's, everybody.